our house. We don't buy dry ice. We make it ourselves.
Who buys dry ice?
Dry ice is a frozen state of CO2. By using a CO2 fire extinguisher, you can make dry ice very cheaply.
To be fair, I never knew that.
There's many ways of saving money by using dry ice. You can fix small dents on cars, package goods for mailing, and also as a mosquito deterrent.
This one here?
That one right there.
With dry ice, you can also remove moles and skin tags